So the reason why the microbiome is so important is because the human body, us, we are actually 90% bacteria and only 10% human cells. That's right, 9-to-1 ratio. And so what that means is that we actually need a diverse array of beneficial, strong, healthy bacteria in order to act as bacterial messengers and tell those human cells what to do, how to perform their tasks, and how to help you thrive. Most modern diseases stem from a lack of good beneficial bacteria and too many pathogenic bacteria in the microbiome.